Hey guys and girls, welcome to my channel. Now today I am going to do an update on the KAFO brace. I've been getting a lot of requests to show me walking in it and show me demonstrating it a little bit more. So I'm going to do that for you guys and girls. So basically the brace is really bulky. It's not too heavy, but it's just bulky and it's a lot. I mean, it's a brace. So, and if you notice, the brace is really big. I mean, I think they do that so that you don't have to go back to them if you, like, gain weight, you know, for people who gain weight and stuff. But other than that, you know, it's pretty bulky, but it's okay because you can squeeze it and make it, you know, fit you, as you'll see me squeezing it to fit my thigh and my legs. And, you know, the brace is, it's okay. I mean, it's for a person like me. I mean, if you have more mobility, you might have better luck than me with it because, I mean, my right leg, I'm maybe 20% mobility at best. So if you have more than that, then this brace will be great for you. You can probably use it without crutches or walker or anything if you have more mobility than that. But for a person like me, it's just been okay. It hasn't been phenomenal, but it's been okay. And if you, as you can see, there's tons of straps on this thing because it literally takes up your thigh all the way down. So these last two always get crossed so that your foot can sit flush against the walls of the brace. So I have to kind of come up with these ways to kind of, you know, prop it up. So you just crisscross these. And if anybody's wondering, all these scars I have all over my legs is from my road rash from my motorcycle accident. Pretty something I got to live with, I guess, forever. Pretty gnarly scars. So also when you have a shoe for these things, you always want to make sure your shoes are really soft kind of shoes and really stretchy material. Because it's going to take up every inch of these of a shoe, as you'll see, and it really makes it. It's going to stretch it a lot. So these Nikes are really good. Nike makes really good shoes for a brace. Now they're probably special shoes out there you can get, but this is what I use. Always make sure the shoes are tight because these I have like almost fell out of shoes before, but these shoes tend to hold up pretty well. So always make sure they're just soft material shoes so that they can stretch really good. So I'm going to stand up for you guys and show you what it looks like when you're standing with it and just how straight it gets. So you just pull your shorts down and it's pretty ugly. I mean, the brace is ugly. I wanted a black one or a carbon fiber looking one, but they didn't give it to me. They gave me the worst color ever. They gave me a big bright white brace. Just, it gets dirty, it's ugly. I wish I could have had like a black one or there's some kind of better color. But I've seen people who've painted them and, like, you know, plasti dipped them. People get creative with it. So maybe I'll do something like that in the future, just a little bend. Now, the weird thing about this brace, now I'm not sure if it's just my brace or, you know, if it's just my luck or what, but the hinges on this brace, the screws have came apart like I fell out of this brace, but when I was using it once, like the screws like got loose and fell out, and that scared the crap out of me because I was like, wow, if I would have took like another step, this thing would have just shattered on me and I would have just fell, which was pretty freaking scary. But it has happened, so I don't think it's supposed to, but it has. Now I'll show you guys my walking in it. And you know, for me, with a person with very limited mobility, maybe 20% at best in this leg, this brace doesn't work like it, you know, like I hoped it would have, because I still need crutches, a cane, or a walker to really, you know, walk. And even still, it doesn't stop my hyperextension problem from like forward and back. You know, my knee still goes a little bit too far forward, so my knee is constantly popping and making scary noises, and I don't like, because I feel like it's just going to, like, snap. But it's okay for around the house and doing chores and, you know, washing dishes, or if I'm going to stand for a long period of time, it works. And if I go out in public with it, if I use my crutches, then, you know, it's okay. But after a long usage, it does kind of hurt, and it does kind of just feel uncomfortable. It's a brace. I mean, all braces, I think, are uncomfortable. So just show you what it looks like in the forward and backward and give you guys just a look. So you can see it now. I will have more videos on other stuff, so just check out all my other videos. Any questions, just write them and I'll try to get back to you. I'm usually pretty okay at doing that. So that's it for this, you know, video, guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and come back and watch more videos. Thanks. Peace.